home team facing off with a Wolfpack squad that is full of certified mashers. And early on, Rainbow showed that they got an extra base hit artist and outfielder Sean Rimmer, the senior from Arizona, with a pair of run scoring doubles in his first two at bats as UH led 4-3. But before leaving the islands, NC State lived up to the hype once again, answering back with a 7 spot in the fifth inning as starter Isaiah Magdaleno was charged with the loss. Despite 5 strikeouts, he was charged for 6 runs in 4 innings of a 10-8 defeat in a game that went just 8 innings due to NC State's travel plans. Bose moved to 3-4 through 7 games against 2022 national champion Ole Miss and the Pack, a 2023 College World Series team. That provides earned optimism.
I thought we had the momentum going back. You know, Tukey was going to come in. You know, you got to get that inning over before 4 o'clock. It's a hard stop. And, you know, in those situations when you're playing with the travel curfew, they can work just as well for you as they can against you, you know. So, no excuses. You know, I just don't want to define ourselves, you know, at this point of the season by your 1 loss record. You know, it's how we're playing the game, how we're matching up with opponents. That's what preseason's for. And, I mean, that's a nationally ranked team that, you know, I mean, it could have gone either way every single game.
Yeah, no, it's a potential Omaha team, and we battled with them. And it just really showed, like, it's early in the season. Not everything's come together yet, and we're already, like, putting the pieces together. It's awesome to see.
Now, also on Sunday, outfielder Matt Miura went 3-for-5 with a triple and 3 runs scored. Up next for the Bows, it's a single game at UH Hilo on Wednesday, then a 4-gamer with Holy Cross running Friday through Monday in Manoa.